communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
Amen.
In the waters of baptism, William died with Christ and rose with him to new life. May he now share with him the eternal glory.
Let us pray. O God, who chose your servant Cardinal William from among your priests, and endowed him with pontifical dignity in the apostolic priesthood, grant, we pray, that he may also be admitted to their company forever. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Thank you. reading from the second letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians. Brothers and sisters, we know that if our earthly dwelling of tent should be destroyed, we have a building from God, a dwelling not made with hands, eternal in heaven. We are always courageous, although we know that while we are at home in the body, we are away from the Lord. For we walk by faith, not by sight. Yet we are courageous, and we would rather leave the body and go home to the Lord. Therefore, we aspire to please Him, whether we are at home or away. For we must all appear before the judgment seat of Christ, so that each may receive recompense according to what he did in the body, whether good or evil. The word of God.